back to the Not Just Sawdust Workshop for part two of the four string something. It's getting colder here in Portugal, so we gotta wear sweaters and things. Although it's nice to work with that little violin playing and rasps and everything, chisels, but speeding it up a bit. And I think this is going to be a nice top. All from leftovers and recycled materials.
Thank you.
that hard, it was real healthy, but it's not really hard. So, let's start with eucalyptus. Let's see how that works. So, that's it for this week. Well, I'm going to try and taper these pegs because I want to drill the hole first before I go on with sanding and things like that. Well, it is an experiment, like the whole four string something is an experiment. So, this was part two. Do some woodworking. It's a very nice way to spend your time if you got patience and don't get frustrated too quickly. Do some recycling. It's an even better way to spend your time. And well, I'll see you all in the next video. Probably part three. And maybe the last part. I don't know yet. So, hasta luego.